Let's take a look at downloading and deploying applications, patches, and tasks on remote endpoints with SmartDeploy. Before we get started, we want to make sure that we have our endpoints set up and ready for us to test with. I have a virtual machine running on my console host with the SmartDeploy client already installed on it that we will use. You can use a physical workstation that may be sitting next to you, or perhaps you're testing with a VM too. Whichever you prefer is totally fine. If you don't have the SmartDeploy client installed on the machine yet, be sure to do that first. Let's start by downloading application packs from the library. I'll click Activities, then the Deploy Applications tile, and then Download Application Packs. Everything you see here is created and maintained by SmartDeploy technicians. I can scroll down this list and select to download any application or script packs that I want to use. It's also very easy to create your own application packs, but we'll cover that in a different video. For now, let's download 7-Zip and Chrome as our test application packs. We can switch to the Applications and Tasks workspace to see the packs that we've downloaded. Here we can see helpful information at a glance, like the version or when it was downloaded. Let's deploy our application packs by switching to the Computer Management workspace. When I select my target machine, the Actions pane will appear and I can click Deploy Application. Next, I'll choose from all of the packs that I've downloaded or custom packs that I've created. I can select more than one and even change the order in which they're installed. I can also give the user of this PC the chance to defer the installation if they don't want to be interrupted, or I can schedule it for after hours. Since we're just testing, we can click OK to start it now. We'll first see a clock icon appear indicating that our deployment is scheduled. Since we didn't defer the installation, it's going to start the next time the client checks in with its normal heartbeat check, which is about 90 seconds. When it starts, the clock icon changes to the blue arrow icon. While that starts, let's take a peek at one of our application packs to see what's in it. The pack contains information like the version of the application and where it's from. There may also be filters that determine if the application will be installed or not, and we can see the command that is run to start the application installation. The files in this pack will be copied to the client, and then the command will run to install it. Switching back to my test endpoint, we can check to confirm that Chrome and 7-Zip were installed. These applications were installed silently by SmartDeploy and now they're ready to go. As you can see, it's quick and easy to download existing application packs and deploy them to remote endpoints. And with that, we're on to the next step.